friends, advance Merry Christmas to all. Today I'm back with another Christmas series video and I'll be showing you how to make a Christmas wreath at home. This Christmas wreath looks really beautiful. You can hang this in your wall or in your door and you can make this really quickly out of paper. So let's get into the video. First of all, I've got a wire. You have to make that wire of a round shape. So I've got a circle shaped object and just round that wire around so that your wire would be of a circular shape. Also, I've got a bit extra part to make it perfect, just circle it. And for the next cut to that wire, I've taken a waste paper. You can take magazine papers or newspapers or any offer booklets and just fold it as shown. My wreath is of a medium size, so I've taken 4 paper folded like this. Now stick the paper to the wire as shown. Now to stick it, I've taken hot glue. If you don't have hot glue, you can take Fevicol, but it would take a bit more time to stick. Now fold the paper completely as shown. And there, I've folded it completely. Now to cover that, I've taken crepe paper. It's a dark green colored crepe paper and cut the first part as shown. Now it's time to fold. I'm totally folding 3 folds. And now I've completed folding. Now we have to cut it into strip. When you're cutting into strip, make sure you're not cutting the top part, means the strips should not be separated. And it should be better if you're cutting as small as you can. Now you can open it and I've cut a lot of strips like that. Now you can take one of the strip, take it to the bottom and just glue it. Now to fold it, you can just fold the same way as we folded the bottom layer. Now complete the whole wheel with the green crepe paper as shown. And now I've finished rolling the crepe paper. Now we are going to make some balls which we'll be sticking to the wreath later for decoration. So now take an A4 size paper, fold it and then tear it as shown. Again fold it and tear it. Now take some water, dip it to the water and make it a ball using your hand. Now we have got a perfect ball, take a wrapping paper. I've taken red colored one and cover that ball using that. Tight it so that it will look beautiful and cut the extra part and glue it using hot glue or any glue you have. Now we can stick those balls to the wreath for decoration. there we have sticked everything and it looks really beautiful. Now we are going to make smaller balls. Take a piece of paper, dip it in the water and make it ball as we did before. There, I've got the ball and now cover it using the other side of the wrapping paper and glue it. And now to make it more beautiful, stick those silver colored ball in the middle of the red colored ball. Now to give it an attractive look, I've taken a Christmas bell and I've already uploaded the video how to make a Christmas bell. So if you haven't seen it, check it out. Go make the bell and come back. So take a ribbon now and then just round it as shown and stick it. And now the bell is hanging perfectly to the wreath. Now I've made a bow out of red ribbon and then I've made another golden flower and stuck it to the middle and then just stick that to the wreath. And finally our Christmas wreath is done. If you like this wreath, surely make one for your home. And this is a very easy way to make a Christmas wreath at home with limited materials required. As it is Christmas, I hope this video will be really useful for you. And if you like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, subscribe for more videos like this. And we'll be soon back with more Christmas videos. Till then, bye!